Alright, so next reaction, well, next re well, music that I'm gonna be listening to is In My Blood and Wonder by Shawn Mendes. For those who don't know what Shawn Mendes is, I used to listen to it a long time ago. Also, well, yeah, I listened to Stitches a long time ago. It was great. And also, if I remember correctly, I remember him from Vine, which I don't know how, but I guess I saw him on Vine for a very long time ago, I believe. But also, this is requested by Emily Ellen Alien Lien. Now, Emily Alien Lien is she's an actress. And she requested to it. Shout out to her. But also, I know I miss her miss out on her birthday for for her request for me to react to it. I mean I should have did that yesterday, but I guess I can because I didn't want to get too much lazy, but. Don't worry. Here's your birthday gift, 'cause I'm gonna react to it or listen to it, 'cause I know a lot of people wanna send a request for any of the music as well, but y'all gotta be patient for me. For you gotta be patient and wait until I ready to react to it. Like, I know for me it's gonna take for a while, but be patient, please. I don't want to have to rush it or anything. I just need to take some more time for me to, like, just do all the reaction at once at the same time. So, for everyone, whoever requested to it, please be patient, okay? 'Cause I didn't want to, like, get mad or get a, get mean. 'Cause I'm just doing this for y'all, and like, if you can't be patient, then I'm gonna have to skip it and move on until that. So I don't want to be mean or being rude. I'm just saying. Please be patient because I didn't want to have, like, skip over the request. So, yeah, man. But let's listen to it in 3, 2, 1, go.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take her home and you'll feel better. Keep telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel. Afraid to be alone again. I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. Can't breathe. Oh, is there somebody who could help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. I'm caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.
I did listen to it, I think, twice in a row, so next.
I wonder if I'm being real. Do I speak my truth or do I filter how I feel? I wonder. Wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them. I wonder. I wonder. Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too. I wonder. Something wrong, I never said I was a saint. I wonder, when I cry into my hands, I'm conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I wonder if someday you'll be by my side and tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder. Before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too.
There you go. You have me now. But it feels so good because I haven't listened to it like years after years. I must have been missing out. But thank you for requesting it for Emily Allen Lynn. Somehow I will do more of Shawn Mendes next time. And even though, including all the others that I've been missing out, but I know I would have saved it for the Music Monday, so better luck next time, because I will save that from that one over next week. So yeah, but comment down below what you think about it, and